You're getting blunt, you're getting one word answer there, being blunt with you.
Yeah. I'm calling now anyway, yeah, so people are going to see you in a mood.
We've got the Manchester connection, Aki Fiaz, Bradley Ray. And you've always said you like family, and I can see the family resemblance.
Little cousin. See it now.
You can tell now, when you're next to each other, you can tell, innit?
It's just like when he says it usually, you can't really see it. When we stood next to each other, you can see it.
Who was born first? I know you're twins, you're a minute older, yeah.
It's uncanny, innit?
Right, yourself.
Well, boys, you're both on this card in Manchester. It's a good, solid card, actually, and it's especially good for people like us, who, you know, the Manchester media, etc. I'll start with you, Brad. Saw you on the pads the other day. You look like very aggressive on the pads. You like got some frustration going on there, mate.
No, mate. No,
imagining your head. When
yeah. I was like, Aki's not been to interview me. Oh. No, mate, feeling good. Had a top camp, mate. Had top sparring. Kind of treated this camp as an eight-round camp, as if we were doing an eight-rounder, because I feel maybe next fight or the fight after, I'm ready to step up to these eight-rounders now. So I've had three or four eight-round spars, you know, top spars as well, with Cullen and that. I'm flying, mate. It's probably the best camp I've had, I think. Feeling fit. Good to go, mate. Just looking forward to it.
Absolutely, and Aki. You've come the smartest dressed of all the boxers here.
Do you think, yeah?
Fair. I know, mate, I know.
He messaged me last night. He said, make sure you're dressed smart. And I thought, all right, I get scrubbed up. This is me dressed smart.
Yeah. Eddie said people have been talking about you. You know, we seem to know a bit about you.
Obviously. I do well with tickets and stuff as well, so I think that's why he's happy.
Of course.
But yeah, I've done really well with the tickets, loads of support coming down, and yeah, can't wait to just show him now in my performance how good I am as well, hopefully.
And boys, on a serious note, when Prolo retired, you know, I was a bit worried that we wouldn't see big time boxing here for a while, you know.
Someone got a step up, hadn't they?
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
That top table will be ours next
Someone's
year.
Got a step up.
Well, you're glad that, you know, Eddie and Frankie, you know, are both bringing the shows, to Manchester.
Yeah, still. Definitely.
Yeah, of course. Definitely. Yeah.
Especially with the arena, mate, obviously. Speaking from yourself, I'm sure it's just take me back here. We've been to watch, you know, if I'm there, you just see you dotting about somewhere, don't you? Yeah. With the qualifiers and that, and it's just, it's one of them things you think about since you were a little kid, isn't it? And yeah, we might be on at R4 in front of 200 people, but not us, because it's the first time, you know what I mean? But it's not going to be the last.
Like,
definitely
beggars can't be choosers, can we? So yeah, we're just happy to be on. Yeah. Happy to be on.
I wouldn't call you guys beggars.
I'd rather you on first, though. Yeah.
Actually, who's going on first out of you two?
I don't know, I've never seen them.
I don't even know what. I'm around them doing four horses. Yeah. Just happy to be here.
These guys don't know nothing. They just know that they're happy to be here. But no, it's good, you know, it's like a little community, isn't the Manchester fight scene?
Yeah,
it's not
like
the cities where there's massive.
Everyone that buys tickets off me and they know that Brad's on it, asking them stuff as well, because they've seen us through the amateurs all the way.
That's why I don't do as well on tickets, because a lot of the family get tickets for me. So they're supporting me, but they buy them off him. So
it's great that you support each other, you know.
Yeah, no, definitely. Yeah. We've you know what I mean, we've come through since we were what? 13, 14. Both little fat things, eh? You've never seen us in our first fights, you would have thought, no way them to 11 box at Manchester Arena. You know what I mean? And look at us now. But getting there, mate, but we're not there yet, are we?
You're doing great.
That's it, yeah.
Well, listen, best of luck on Saturday. I'll see you there. I'm going to get in at 4 o'clock so that I get to see whoever's on first.
Nice one.
Hopefully him.
You're doing great for the city, boys. Keep it up, man.
Don't worry, mate.
Nice one, Aki.